Hi, YouTube! Today we're playing Goat Simulator, the real one, not that freaking Goat Rampage, whatever the hell I was playing. The official game is now on iOS. We're gonna freaking check it out. Look at this guy trying to lick that loading. He can't lick that loading. Crazy goat doesn't know nothing about loading or distance, depth perception. All right, Goat Simulator, touch me anywhere. Oh, let me decide. It's the best place to, oh, on the screen, probably the only place. I just don't wanna give you a bad touch. I wanna make a good first impression. All right, how do I do this? I guess let's just play. Okay, there's my goat. I'm simulating what it's like to be a goat now. I got points for knocking things over. That's why goats are such a menace. They like it. All right, so this is jump. This is like headbutt or kick or hurt people. That's the hurt people button. This is lick stuff, and I can keep it. I can keep it with my tongue. Okay, that works for me. All right, I'm taking this stick. I'm taking it. Oh, another goat. We could mate, or I could hit you with a stick. Either way. All right, that works. This is a little bit laggy, probably because of all the chaos that is happening. Jumping, I did it. It's crazy goats get excited about everything. All right, I'm gonna leave the stick here. I don't really want it anymore. I got better things to lick. And this button is tap the ragdoll button to stand back. Oh, that's hilarious. There's a button to die. All right, stand back up. Okay, stand back up. There you freaking go. All right, what you're gonna do is ragdoll. Okay, okay. We can't rot walk when I do that. Oh, I wanna touch this guy. Stop lagging, dude. I wanna lick this fellow. Just don't act like nothing happened between us. Don't act like we didn't have a thing going. All right, you're mine now. You belong to me. This is really laggy. Oh my God. All right, it's whatever. It's worth it. It's worth it, I guess. Go, amigo. What you gonna, oh, hey, everybody. How's it going? How's it going in here? Just freaking, it's nice. It's fine. I am a douchey goat causing chaos around the world. Okay, out of the way, out of the way. I got things to do. Where the hell did my guy go? Where did my boy toy go? What is this? Okay, trampoline. Oh, did I break my neck? Oh, I'm fine. What a surprise. I think goats might be invincible. Possibility. Stop lagging, I'm trying to bounce. This is serious business. There you go. We're bouncing. We're doing it. What? I don't understand. Okay. I ragdolled, but I hit the ground. Whatever, that's fine. I don't mind. What do you think I am? All right, so best thing that you can do as a goat, I have learned, is to conquer another goat with your tongue. That's really the highest amount of praise that a goat can get, except it lags and then my tongue doesn't work anymore. This is actually kind of not so good. Oh, I threw him on the trampoline and then, okay, where are you going? Calm down. If we're gonna be best friends, you're gonna need to learn how to calm down. Jesus Christ. You're also gonna need to learn how to hold my tongue when I ask you to. Come on, my minion. We're going. All right, I'm going. Screw you. When I touch things, they fly into the distance and I like it. Freaking go. What you gonna do? Oh, sling me. Slingshot me, bro. Don't tease me. All right, hold on. I'm gonna pause this. All right, let's see if that helped at all. I just tried to freaking play a little bit without the capture thing plugged in, and it wasn't really lagging, so I'm not sure if it's just because of the capture thing. Either way, this guy just hit me with a shovel, and that's rude. So what, I'm gonna stand on him and then whack him with my face. Whatever, dude, I don't have time for your games. Don't freaking have time for your games. I think Michael Bay kaboom. Oh God. I just want to freaking make explosions happen with my head. What is so wrong about that? Teach me the way. This is a great angle of me. I look great. Fantastic. I would lick you. Get, go, attack. Attack with my bod. Dude, I'm just causing a havoc. Just one havoc. As long as it's not several havocs, I mean, it's really not that big of a deal. Oh my God, where am I? What is happening? I can't see. Okay, there you go. That aerial view. Look at me from above. So graceful. My name is Grace the Goat, and I am full of me. I'll chase that car. I'll chase this car coming right at me. Coming at ya. That wasn't an accident. He did that on purpose. I don't have time for your lies. Coming at ya. Coming at ya. Nope, he missed. There you go. That's how you take down a car. Oh God, that's how you take down a car. That's how you put a car in its place, which is debatably the road where I was standing stupidly. But you know, you can't just like cars control your life. Freaking come here. I got him. No. Oh God. It's lagging, but it looks horrible from what I'm seeing. Oh geez. Oh, that's not good. Oh my. Oh my. What have I done? What have I done? What has happened? Jesus? Is that you? Yes, I see. I see. Epic. Yes, I believe it. I'm getting all the achievements for God knows what. Is this the point of the game? This is how you win. That's how you win. Apparently, I'm getting all the achievements. This is like a speed run, really. When you think about it, it's the proper strat. You just lick a car and then let it do its bidding. Let it do your bidding, rather. Give it your eBay password. It'll bid on stuff. Might not be stuff you really want, but it's what cars want. So, I mean, cars would never lead you astray. Oh, you led me astray into the dark abyss. I'm just breakdancing. I'm just straight chilling. Maxing, relaxing. This is how I max and also relax. I want to see what he's doing, but I can't. It's making me very uncomfortable. Oh my. Oh, I see. I concur. I see what you're saying. You're a good man and I respect you for it, but what the hell is attached to you? Is that the grass? It could be the grass. I'm scared to let go. I think I might just lose everything. I might just lose all of the progress that we've made. Oh my. It's just entertaining to watch. All right, I'm walking. Go, me, go. You can do it. My phone is heating up. Super secret tunnel. I found it. I think he's dead. I think my goat is dead. He glitched himself to death. Show him who's boss. You show him who's boss. Come back to life. Come back to life, goat. Oh, I'm walking. Oh, no, I'm not. All right, I'm gonna let go of this car and see if I... Yep, he just walks off. Nothing really even happened. Nothing happened. It's fine. I believe it. There you go. One more for good measure. I'll just be over here if you need me. All right. Dude, this game looks really freaking interesting. I like all the glitches and stuff in it. Weird stuff you can make a goat do. It's a little disappointing that it's so laggy when I'm trying to record it. Can't really tell if it's the capture thing or just the game. I played it for a couple minutes without recording it and it was working fine. I don't know. Maybe they'll fix it. I don't know. Either way, thanks for watching. Let me know if you want me to play more of this, even if it might lag like it is now. I'll hold off on it for now and wait for your guys' opinions. Either way, thanks for watching.